YouTube, what's the deal, man?
What's up, guys?
Welcome to the first official vlog of GNR.
Our first one.
We better do it real big right here in Las Vegas.
We're in Vegas for the Gervonta Davis and Ryan Garcia fight.
Who you got?
Gervonta, what?
Man, Gervonta ain't eight, man. With the knockout, you already know, man. But hey,
we're
man.
We're gonna bet on that.
For sure. We just got out here, man. We got our little coffees in. You know what I'm saying? A little
much
pick
needed.
Me up.
Mm-hmm. Much needed. We're running off no sleep, but they say
zero sleep.
Sleep. You don't sleep in Vegas. So
nah.
We're going to test those waters this weekend and get no sleep. Turn up. You guys are going to see it. Be with us for it. So come experience this with us.
Mm-hmm. And we're about to hit the gym real quick. You know what I'm saying? Get a little pump in. You know what I'm saying?
Got
to keep it right and got to keep it tight, man.
But when
we get back, we'll do a little grand tour, you know what I'm saying, of the room and shit. Y'all about to come with us, and it's about to be an epic weekend.
Yep, so I'm excited. This is a long-awaited weekend.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get it.
Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and just
comment. If you see something you like or want to know more about us or something, don't be scared.
Yeah.
Comment.
You see, we out here. Peace, y'all.
Bye, guys.
Just as we promised, just as much as we don't want to, we're going to the gym.
Yes. We're going to the gym.
But hey, you gotta keep it right, gotta keep it tight, man.
Staying hydrated.
Mm-hmm. So what are you hitting today?
I'm gonna hit everything that's gonna show. We got back, we got legs, we got tummy. We need to hit some cardio because
we're
going down.
Sounds like a party up in there. You say we should bring it?
Yeah, but like, just put in a water bottle, you know?
We bring the whole bottle in the back. It don't matter. We in Vegas, baby. You even turn up, bring the whole bottle.
Okay. Go back. Can you carry it in there?
Yeah, I can carry it. I know how to hold my weight. You know what I'm saying? We're a heavyweight out here, baby. Ain't no games with me. You see, I'm out here. Boy, looking like a whole joint, though, man. You know what I'm saying? Stop, man. I'm a joint.
You can't cuss, babe.
Or we could just bleep it out.
Go ahead, bring it. But don't get too drunk, babe.
Hey. Thank you, my boy. Appreciate it.
Appreciate you, man. Thank you.
Grab that.
My fault, my fault. We got the stat jeans up in this. Hey!
Gotta whack it on that ass! Gravity said nope.
Trying to jump up on these. Okay. We look kind of cute, man. So what was this drink called again?
It's called She Don't Like How It Tastes. Apparently, so
okay.
I'm just about to drink both of them.
No, it's actually disgusting. It's super thick.
Alright. Thank you.
Mr. Mega Mart. I'm gonna just go up this aisle real quick, babe. I honestly don't know what the deal is. I think we're supposed to find something, but I don't really know exactly what we're supposed to find.
6 hour energy.
This is like really up my alley. This is like cereal. I love me some cereal. Don't know what that is. Looks disgusting. Oh, hello. Secret area. No way. Let's go. Hold on. How do I? I gotta get out. I'll be back. And then I want to take a picture with you.
Alright. Damn, you look gorgeous as hell. That's a video. Come on.
Oh. Wow, this is really good lighting. We are in Area 15. Did you like it?
It was alright. Drinks was crap, though.
Oh my god, you guys. The drinks were... But we're in this really cool space. We took some pictures in here. It's okay. It was $128 to get in here. And we only had 20 minutes because we got to go get our reservation. So we're going to go. Babe, how was your Area 15 experience?
That shit was bullshit.
Nah, we're done.
I mean, it was cool.
Why is this leg, Gene, more stacked than this one? That's why this one keeps dragging and this one's fine. This side looks better, but this side looks stupid. He had to take off his shoes because he don't like getting them dirty. Come on, man, I feel it though. So we got about to go. So we gotta take this up in the Bazaar Foods. See what this looking like, what this tasting like. So we're here at Bazaar Meat, and Jeffrey actually chose what we're gonna get. We're gonna get Jose's Whey tasting. I'm gonna show you quickly what it includes.
Oh, that's our favorite right there.
You better believe it. What is it? You get some cream puffs? I don't care what it is. Dessert is my favorite.
Cereal and beef, some butter, mustard, anchovies, and capers.
What is this one again?
Classic tartare sliders.
The classic tartare. This is what we've been waiting for. Thank you. Thank you.
So what we got right here, man?
We've got their meat selection.
Thank you. tastes way better than the three meats we just tried. To me, my opinion.
No, there was so much different surprises within it. Like, I think there's some bell pepper. I think I even tasted some olive. I'm not sure. And it's bologna texture, and it kind of has a spammy bologna type taste, on the tongue. It's salty. But yeah, he's right. It's actually more exciting than the others.
It's a weird texture though. It's bologna, spongy a little bit, but it's fire. I like it.
I couldn't eat a whole fillet of it, but it was good. I'd say a 9.5.
Bring me out a steak of
it. I'd say it's good. Let's try this.
This looks like, I don't know, this might be bacon. I don't know.
So it feels it tastes like beef jerky that hasn't totally dried. But it was good. I do an 8 out of 10.
How are you doing so far?
Good.
Awesome. I really enjoyed these.
Save this one for the end. And the main reason is the one on the end. Uh-huh. So this is called Jamón Ibérico de Bayona. The reason why it's so unique is it's only fed 8-4 on Northern States. To do that, the fat's gonna have a sweet hazelnut. It's a high-end prosciutto. It's always kind of unique. We always say for us, it's part of the reason why we say meat out. Spain is known for more than just the ribeyes. It's more for the pork side. So the jamón is a staple. If you ever go to Spain, it's all jamón everywhere. For him, he built this restaurant, but he needed jamón. I'm from Spain. If it doesn't have that, it's not considered a steakhouse in my mind. So, I'll save that for the end. You'll realize why it's so unique.
All right,
cool. Thank you for that.
What's up, you guys? So unfortunately, we recorded all of our footage at Bazaar Meats in slow motion. Annoying, I know, but that's okay. We saved what we could and is showing you guys what we can. Bazaar Meats is amazing. It's delicious. We had such a good time. It was such an experience. Our waiter heard it was our anniversary and he really took care of us. So of course, in return, we took care of him. Always tip your waiters and waitresses, you guys. Our recommendation, 10 out of 10, go to Bazaar Meats when you're in Vegas and get that once-in-a-lifetime experience. Bye.
Look, y'all, we currently on our way right now to MGM. Now, I'm torn because I got to make a bet on Gervonta Davis. So wouldn't it be right if we don't come out here and make a bet on Gervonta Davis? Round 7 or 8? Now, I like to reflect back on this video and say, damn, remember that time we betted and it was correct and we won? Whatever.
I personally think, my heart is telling me, Gervonta with the knockout, round 7, bet on it, but he just needs a little bit more, confirmation. I think we should ask people. I don't know. Should we ask a couple people?
I need to see signs, but I mean, I'm going with the 7, but man, we just gonna have to see when we get there, bro. But
yeah.
I think seven sounds good.
7 sounds good.
All right.
Around after halfway through the fight.
Mm-hmm. Back at the crib, man.
We're gonna just freshen up, whatever. You know what I'm saying? We better pop back out.
What time is it? 11:30.
About to pop back out though, make that bet on GTD, man. Round 7, knockout.
I think it might be kind of fun to ask a couple people what they think their predictions are, just to get a second opinion.
We definitely gonna do that. We gonna check back in though. Peace.
Thank you. You are amazing. And then we can take one of you guys.
They say you don't get sleep in Vegas. They weren't lying. They were not lying. Like, whoever says that was not lying. And my eyes feel so puffy in my face. And I feel so sleepy. And I just really want to go back to sleep for, like, at least 5 more hours. But we're going to get up and get this day started because we had a big day ahead of us. We've got a lot to do. We're going to let you know.
Okay, guys. So, we placed bets last night. It's fight night, so tonight's the night. And we're going to go cash these in. That's what we're hoping for. So, but we're only going to give a good juju, good vibes. And come tonight. We're about to collect. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Welcome back, gang. As you can see, man, your boy is looking real spiffy out here, man. I'm looking like I could be like the Fort Migo or something, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I mean, rest in peace, Takeoff, though, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, you see real big diamonds out here, man. Man, come on, man. Shoot, getting crazy, man. But we currently, right now, in the hotel room, getting spiffy, man. About to go to the fight. GTD by knockout. You know what I'm saying? We got our bets placed and everything.
I'm excited where it is. That's all I wanted to say.
Yo, and we twinning though. Like, look at this.
We super twinning.
Come on, man. That's real Versace though. It's not, you know what I'm saying? That fake stuff, man. It's real Versace out here, man. Versace down. No flex. But this is just the lifestyle we live, baby. Ooh, you know what I'm saying? When you king and queen of that hard, man. Come on, you gotta match. Look at that. Got the toes down, hair did, everything, man. But, you know, we just checking in, though, man. It's crazy because I don't know what to expect for this fight, but it's about to be lit, man. We about to get everything on the phone so we could upload. You know what I'm saying?
It's about to be hella lit.
Super juice.
I'm hella excited.
Super juice, man. But, hey, we're going to check back in. You know what I'm saying?
Get the 1942.
Score
up. One shot at least.
Oh, my God. 1942, I thought we was about to do the gold bottles, man. See, up already. Alright, YouTube, we'll see you later. Okay, them boys is in the dough.
Nice and fly.
A little loud.
You gotta
yell.
Bring the energy.
Yeah.
Alright, okay.
Yep.
Wait. Do I look okay?
You look great, yeah.
You look great. Literally, we told you guys out of the whole crowd.
Wait, go ahead. Can I take a video of you really quick?
Yeah. I'll tell you what, I can video you answering questions.
Hell yeah. All right. I'll access.
Talk about that energy a little. You said look around. Like, what's the environment been like?
It's like a different vibe, you know what I'm saying? You can feel the energy around, you know what I mean? So it's like, you know it's going to be hectic in that ring, you know what I'm saying? You talk to everybody, you know, they know it's going to be a knockout, you know what I mean? It's like, it's not going to go 12 rounds. You know that for sure, you know what I'm saying? So
I think round 7.
You just feel it. It's a different energy. You just feel it.
You can feel it. You can see it. Everybody that's here, I feel like came their best dressed, came
for sure.
Like, for a show, like, they're ready to be entertained, and I think that Davis and Garcia are going to give it to us.
Yeah,
so.
it's gonna be so hell down there. It's going to be hell. For sure.
Thank you. Yes, we do. I love it.
Come in, man. They gotta get the camera crew in this mother.
Yes, they do. You better believe it. Damn, can we have brother cameras?
Okay, guys.
So he's pretty far down there, but you're on the right on the side.
Okay, right on. Thank you. I appreciate
Thank you
it.
So much. You're welcome.
Oh, it's a movie.
So
All right, YouTube, it's a movie and there's a whole lot of money.
There's a whole lot of money, there's a whole lot of people.
Whole lot of money, whole lot of diamond chains, whole lot of money, jewelry, whole lot of money, man.
Honestly, we're having so much fun, not to toot our own horn, but we don't take a compliment and we're having fun. We're just soaking it up.
You told them about the All Access?
All Access? Oh yeah, All Access.
I'm gonna check. Check for us on TV, man.
Check for us on All Access Showtime. They approached us while we were coming into the arena, and they said, excuse me, would you mind doing an interview for All Access? And of course we said, yeah, even though I was literally shaking in my shoes. Were you nervous?
I was a little nervous.
A little bit?
Okay, a lot of it.
Bro, I was so nervous. My lips were there like this. They were shaking.
We're going to show you how lit it is.
Starting to get filled. It's about 7:20 at night, Saturday, April 22nd, and we're about to watch Gervonta and Garcia dub out. Let's go. It's lit in here. We're having lots of fun. My feet hurt, but I'm trying to soak it up as we walk around.
But it's a movie, though, man. Trying to bait him in.
He's gonna catch the sliver for sure. He's barely missing that. Okay, see? Now she's gonna catch him with that left. Over and over and over and over and over. Man. He said that was. You better leave right now.
No, I can't leave. I can't leave.
It was one of the few left hooks he's been able to get in.
Another left hook and a right hand by Garcia. And now, oh, Garcia forced it.
Stay humble and continue to work.
Seems as though you had a crystal ball as well. You set the seventh round to us.
How do you feel about that?
Let's go, hey!
Let's go! You were tight?
I'm biased, but I'll tell you what. Shakur beats everyone at 135.
Shakur beats Tank?
Beats everyone at 135.
Bro, you're wildin'.
Thank you. Friday. We showed a very well.